And let's bring Heat 3 to the floor, please.